Butterfly sit-ups are great for disengaging the hip flexors, which like to help out sometimes in core movements. So for these, you actually put the bottoms of the feet together, let the knees slide out to the sides, and you're going to start with your upper body perpendicular to the floor. Roll down onto your back, swing the arms up above the head, and then swing the arms back through until your upper body is perpendicular to the floor.